Hey folks, welcome to this show, and welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope that you all are doing well. I'm doing just great too. Today, on the channel, I'm gonna play some Detroit Beyond Become Human, and I just because I want to. Now, I'm getting the game set up so I can just go ahead and play through. So, yeah, this will be a no camera video today. So, just because I don't want to get in the way of the game. So, because this is a great story.
Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct?
Okay, since I'm blind, I'm gonna make mine large. Yes.
Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile.
I'm casual.
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Thank you. Alright. Good to go. Oh,
please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Sorry about that, I just wanted to check out the surroundings, so.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you. way back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please! I'm begging you!
She betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet! Don't touch him!
Touch him and I'd kill you!
Okay! Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me!
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore.
Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted. To trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you.
Thank you.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school. Good afternoon. Hi. Can I help you, please?
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what you need.
How much did you say it cost? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches into surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Thank you. I woke up in my house, alone in my bed. 6 a.m. is screaming, back to this again.
Can I get a hot dog?
Do it with my eyes closed. Mom's missing out.
The machines are observing us. They're waiting in the darkness for the right moment to take our place. For it is written, let us lie in wait for blood. Let us ambush the innocent without cause. God will not let this happen. No, he will not allow his creation to be led astray by these artificial demons. My brethren, we have to turn our backs on sin. We have to burn the air holes.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Thank you.
Well, okay, folks. Thank you for watching this video. I really appreciate it. I just wanted to throw this up there. This is part one of a playlist of Detroit Become Human. I really hope you enjoyed watching the show. If you want to see more of what I do, you can find me at twitch.tv/CaptainHe, that, and a link to that is down below in the description. You can find me on Twitch at any time you would like. I stream 7 days a week, 4 to 5 hours a day, and I games that I stream are all listed on the channel. So I hope to see you there, and I hope you have a great day and New Year's Day. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. If you like this video and you want to see more, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I post videos about 3 times a week if they're live videos, and once a week for non-live videos. So until then, have a great night. Bye.